Hi guys! Today
we make
a carrot cake. In a large bowl, mix the flour, the cinnamon, the salt, the baking powder, the baking soda, in a mixer mix for egg, sugar and sunflower oil. Little by little, add the previous compost. Now we blend the carrots. Now break the walnut.
Add the walnuts to the carrot.
Now let's add this to the compost.
Put in a bowl the Philadelphia, the butter, the powdered sugar, and mix them. Put the cake in the oven at 180 degrees. Dividing the cake in two parts, spread the cream on the cake.